Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can find out minimum from a 1D array. Before starting, you can note my information. You can visit or subscribe my YouTube channel through this URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app Techimiz, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic. Here I am going to implement a code in C programming which will find out minimum from a 1D array. For that purpose, I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Then inside main function, I am declaring an array, size is 10. Then min variable which is initialized with highest value of integer range, that is 32767. And then I variable. Now this printf statement will print the message enter 10 numbers. Now to receive 10 numbers, I am implementing a for loop. This for loop is containing a scanf which will receive 10 numbers, and those 10 numbers will be stored at different indexes into A array. Now to find out minimum, I am writing this condition, that is A of I is less than min. So you can see min is containing the highest value, that is 32767. Here I am comparing A of I with min. So if A of I, that is array element, if it is lesser than min, it means min should be containing this array element because it is lesser than min. So if array is less than min variable, then this condition will be true, and then array element will be assigned into min variable. And then I am closing this for loop. This for loop will repeat 10 times. It will receive 10 numbers one by one, and every time the number will be compared with min variable. If number is less than min, then that number will be assigned into min variable. After completion of this for loop, I can print the result on console, minimum equals to %d and then min, and at last return 0. So this is the complete implementation of the program. Now I am executing this code. You can see it is asking for 10 numbers. So I am entering 10 different numbers. You can see the output. It is showing minimum equals to 1, and you can see the 10 numbers. 1 is the minimum value which is available inside the array. So this program is working properly. It is showing the minimum value which is available inside the array. I hope you have understood how you can find out minimum value that is available inside an array with the help of this for loop. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can use this URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download programming app Techimiz, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.